Remember that Justin Bieber photo of him eating a burrito from the middle that turned out to be a hoax?
Yeah.
Ever wonder who got Will Smith to bungee jump out of a helicopter?
Sure did.
Well, the same group was behind both, and Wax, you got a chance to catch up with him.
I did. So, yes, I chatted with group member Matt Deshar. I just Skyped with him. And, of course, the first question that I had to ask was, how did Justin Bieber feel about this burrito hoax? Take a look.
We are quite close with Scooter Braun, his manager, and Scooter posted about it and talked about it and said he loved the whole thing. The fact that it was us and the fact that it was actually a play on the media and not Justin, I think that's the reason that he liked it.
Wow, I cannot believe how much he looks like
Justin. It's crazy.
That's a full-on doppelganger.
They literally punked all of us. Now, we had Charlamagne on the show yesterday, and he gave Will Smith the Living Their Best Life Award. Mm-hmm. Turns out it wasn't Will's idea to bungee jump out of a helicopter for his 50th birthday. Take a look.
Will had just started his YouTube channel, so he was very new to social media. So we thought it was like the perfect timing to get to him. And we put up a video a few days later challenging him, not expecting anything. And we asked our audience to comment on his channel. And so 25,000 members of our audience went over to his channel and commented, like, check out Yes Theory, check out Yes Theory. And then still no response from Will. And then about 8 days later, Will had put up a video titled They Challenged Me, where he accepts the challenge. And not only that, but he ups the ante and wants to do it over the Grand Canyon for charity on his 50th birthday. And we were just, there's a video of us just going crazy. We were just screaming, like, in the whole house. It was crazy.
I don't know who those guys are, but they look like they're having a heck of a bromance in that one video.
Were they in their underwear?
Yes, they were.